Okay, people are generally taught about the hydrological or water cycle and how water falls from the sky as rain, runs to the rivers, the dams, the lakes, into the ocean, evaporates and comes back. But we need people to understand it at the micro scale to be able to manage land. So what we commonly demonstrate is get an area of bare ground and we mark out three plots in it, which we'll do. Another one here. So we have those three plots on the same bit of ground, and now what we'll do is treat them differently. One we will leave bare, but this one, we'll leave that one bare. This one we'll simulate animals. So this is as though a herd of buffalo or cattle or whatever has come through here trampling. We're just mimicking it and breaking the card surface. Now we'll do the same on this plot and we'll simulate the chipping up and breaking. So we just got them reasonably chipped up like that, making sure they're well done. And that one we've not simulated animals passing over it. We'll also put mulch and litter as though animals have trampled grass and stuff onto the plot. And then what we'll do is simulate the rainfall by taking a bottle of water on each one. Begin with this one. And what I'm going to do is just simulate the rain falling on that plot in roughly in the center. This would be a fairly heavy fall of rain of about 4 millimeters. With this one, simulating a heavy fall of rain. We'll do this plot, simulating a heavy fall of rain. Now they've all had the same amount of rain on the center of them, and then what we do is watch it over time and learn from what is happening. Exit. Well, we've had some time lapse on this now, and the first plot that was purely hard capped soil is now very hot to my hand. This is hot to touch and very dry, as we can see. And if we dig in slightly, there's hardly any moisture. By the end of the day, it'll be totally dry. And then this second plot where we had broken the soil but no litter cover, it is completely dry, as we see. And if I bury in my fingers a bit, there's a little bit of moisture, but that's all. And by the end of the day, that too will be dry, but it took a longer time. And then if we go to this plot and look at it, we find it is completely wet right to the surface, and I can ball up the soil in my hands and it holds together. And even if we come back tomorrow or the next day, this will still be wet and have water in the soil.